still sit up to the top. So I want you to think about two things. Bring your butt back, we've been talking about that. And also, where are your knees? Don't let them cave in towards each other. Push them out so they're the same distance apart as your feet. Chest is up nice and tall. Ready, and step four. Turn over the front leg. Up and together. Same thing on the other side. Turn. Up and together, nice and slow. Up to the side. Good. I don't want you to pretend you're swinging at a baseball. Turn.
Oh, yeah, this is nice.
Letting the pressure go into one leg at a time. Perfect. Three, two, and one. Very good. Come up into that seated position. Clasp your hands together, and we're just going to roll those wrists out. So up, down, up, two, down, pull it all the way down, up, three, down, and up, four, last one, all the way down, and all the way up. Okay. It's a lot harder when you have to.